If someday you're lonely, just lift up your face, feel the wind in your hair. That's me, my sweet baby. My love is right there.
Mommy gave this to you.
Yeah, my mom.
Why do we come to good grief?
Because everybody in this group has had someone die in their family.
My name is Pierre. My dad and mom died.
What does the word grief mean?
Remembering that person, longing to be with them again.
Do you feel like it's a hassle that you've got to deal with this?
Sometimes.
You just want to be a kid and go on.
How old was he?
When he died?
Yeah.
53.
Well, that's really old.
When my dad died, I felt blue and red. That's mad and sad. That's what it feels.
There you go.
What do you think about having a place to go and see Daddy and Grandma's ashes?
I don't know where I'd put them.
Where?
Las Vegas.
The nurse came in and said, I'm so sorry, he's gone. I burst into tears again.
Be careful. Can I tell you something, Tag? I miss Mommy.
They still watch you, and they still see you.
We all know that grief happens in waves. Sometimes you're up.
Yay!
Sometimes you're down.
You want to talk about it, George? Yeah.
When the shoreline recedes, you are that beautiful something that your person left behind.